Hey there, Andy Paul, Hatcher Pass Avalanche Center. We're up here 3,100 feet southeast facing. We're now at the elevation where we're starting to see slab formation. These are coming off pretty easy on and clean on our melt freeze crests, which are fairly widespread. And as we've gained elevation, we're also seeing that slab density become harder. If you can come over here, you can see just how smooth that crest below the new snow where it's failing is.